All right, so when we have low water levels, so drought conditions, we have less water in the stream. We have a lot of sunlight still, so we get a lot of algae buildup, and that is what we are seeing here, an algal bloom.